Welcome to Taverham, this beautiful suburb just outside of Norwich. And we start today here at Taverham Mill, which is a nature reserve with the most fantastic dog walks amongst all the waterways. But before I show you any more of Taverham, I'd first of all like to take you to see a very special property indeed. And here we are, and I'm going to hand you over now to George to tell you all about these incredible houses.
Six houses deep in the heart of the Wensum Valley, and look at them behind. So special, so unique, and what an amazing position we're in. There's been such demand for Park Avenue, this amazing development by Fleur Homes. Five of the six properties have gone off plan and we're left with one remaining. Fleur Homes stand by lovingly made luxury. Plots 3 to 6 are in a contemporary barn style with larch cladding and bifolding doors, whereas plots 1 to 2 are in a more traditional contemporary farmhouse style. It's clear to see why Fleur Homes was recognised nationally and won the Gold Watt House Award for Small House Builder in 2018 when you look at this development. The development's proved to be so popular that this is the last remaining unit, plot 2. 4 bedrooms with a superb principal suite, south facing, looking down to the garden. This is the most elevated plot, 0.47 of an acre, and has a west and southwest facing wraparound terrace. So Richard, I gather you're off to Taverham now to show the delights of the village and all it has to offer.
Yeah, of course, it's not just about the houses, this is a great place to live. Let's go and explore it. Here on leafy Beach Avenue, we've got the fantastic recreation centre just over there, and you'll find in Taverham schooling for all ages, from primary schools to the well-regarded high school here, and there's a private school as well. And right on the edge of the village here, Taverham Nursery offers almost a whole day out of shopping and lots of useful things besides. Probably the most diverse range of shops I've ever seen, from fishing tackle, we've got restaurants, we've got furniture over here, huge craft shop of course. You can even buy or hire a caravan. And if you're a golfing enthusiast, Wensum Valley Golf and Country Club is right on your doorstep with one of Norfolk's most beautiful golfing views. Within the vicinity of Taverham, there are plenty of pubs and restaurants to choose from, such as the Swan down here near the river. Just a few miles east of Taverham and you get into the beautiful historic city of Norwich with all of its nightlife, its shopping and its cafes and restaurants. The new NDR roadway has made it so much easier to access both the train station and the airport. Just a 30 or 40 minute drive north of Taverham and you'll arrive at the North Norfolk coastline. With just one property left here at Park Avenue, please don't hesitate to pick up the phone and we'll look forward to showing you around.